The Cumberland-Fayetteville Opioid Response Team, known as C4, is seeking input from the public for the 2019 Supportive Community Survey. The survey gives community members an opportunity to share with C4 how opioids and other substances affect lives, and it will provide a snapshot of community knowledge and awareness about opioids. The survey should take 5 to 10 minutes to complete. The data will be used to support C4 strategies, action plans, and activities for the upcoming year. The survey will be available online through December 31st. Input from the community is valued and appreciated.